Since I last saw you.
That's the time you saw me. I was packing a bowl, smoking some weed. I was playing my little wiener, but guess what, doctor? I've discovered life. I know how to heal naturally. I know Jesus Christ, but people don't believe him anymore, and I think he still exists because I was taught from a young age that everything has to do with science, medicine, and history. Now this is a lot that's coming through my mind. I think a lot because my pills messed me up, and medical marijuana really heals my mind. But it may be a retard because people talk tough about me. People like to talk shit about me. They say horrible things about me, and I become a retard. This is what they want. This is what they get. I said it before. They're gonna get more retard work.
But you were a smart guy at one time. How did you become a retard?
I was once smart, talented, making a different words and expanding my knowledge and different vocabulary experiences because I went through a lot. I believe I could teach the rich something if they really let me try and give me a chance. But nobody wants to give me a chance, so how could I advance in life if nobody gives me a freaking chance?
Well, we're going to work on that. We're going to put together something that will give you a chance.
Thank you, Doctor. I appreciate it.